Oh, hi there. Didn't see you come in.
Hi, I'm Alex Berg, and we're playing Europa Universalis. And we're at 7072. Time flies, doesn't it? So there's not much time left in this thing, and that's a good thing, because there's a patch coming. And in that patch, there will be save game incompatibility. So that's a thing. So once that patch hits, I won't be able to play this anymore. And so we need to finish it. I have a free diplomat. So what are we doing? Let's have a look. Diplomacy. We're fabricating on Italy. And I want to go to war with Volga. And in order to go to war with Volga, I should probably get the Norse Empire involved in a war with Italy? I don't have enough favors to actually call him in. How many favors do I have? 7, okay. So in 3 years' time, we can call them in against Burgundy. So let's fabricate on Burgundy. Hello. Oh, I already am. I'm actually already fabricating on Italy and Burgundy. Good. Good, good, good. Any high-value targets around here? Well, Tver, definitely. Really wish that there was something I could do about that, but there's not. So, fabricate on... Apparently I already have a claim on Tver. Okay, Vladimir. There we go. Yeah, there you go. Okay, in other news, just keep losing power production. Denied. I like that, but... Yeah, you levy those war taxes. Hey, we reduced overextension. That's good. Ethiopia has started to become westernized. Good for you, Ethiopia. I don't really think that's something you should be doing. But don't mind me. I don't really need to see the missionaries either. Navies are good, colonists are good, rebel factions are good. Okay. Fleet's just sitting here. There we go. And split that in two. Now, where was it? I was gonna go patrol somewhere. Yeah, I kind of need some influence in these areas, don't I? Let's send some ships to Mississippi River. Shit, that's transport ships. Why the hell do I have 60 transport ships built? Well, big transport fleet is nice, but that's not at all what I thought I built. I thought I built up a trade fleet. Yeah, that's what you call Hey, cock up. So that's fun. There we go. Now missions. Tidor, where the hell is Tidor? You're what, a one province miner without any allies? Sure. What do I get if I do it? Take it. Oh, it's you, right, yeah. Oh, and you are allied. To what exactly? To those guys. And those guys. Okay. So I'm gonna have to be just a little bit clever about this. And then of course we're gonna have to invade there somehow. Okay. Merge. Or not merge. Get on boats, and we'll send one unit to here, and one unit to there. Norse Empire against Italy. Shit. What to do? How are we doing on? We can get mercenary arms, yes. Mercs. Okay. So I'll call up a mercenary army. Or three. That's quite a lot of money. Just wiped out that fleet. That's a big bad fleet though. Looks like a squish. Yeah, we disengaged. Understandable. Okay, he tried to force his way over there. That's not good. Big battle, big battle. Will I win that? I will win that hands down, easy peasy. While we're doing this, let's get this other thing on the show on the road. Declare war. So who are these allies? I'm curious. Yeah. It's like on the other end of the island. Okay, fine. What tech level are you guys at? 21. Fine. Split. And there's 1, 2, 3. Who's the third ally? Who's the third ally? Yeah, that one. Yeah, okay. Yeah, they're all just a little bit of a triumvirate, so that'll be fine. It's gonna bring him in as well. Well, I don't care. And declare. I'll use the imperialism CB and fuck you. Right. And there's that navy sunk. Can you cross? Yes. Tech level, yeah. 21. Seems innocuous, yeah. Okay, so we're at war with all of that. Not at war with anything else up here, so this should all be fine. As for this noise, kinda should get a general, but I can't be bothered. Good battle for us. Yeah, you can stand there and recover. All the rest of this is just building up so many troops. In case I need them. His fleet ran. Do they have shipbuilding? They don't. These guys have shipbuilding, yes? Yes. Okay, so send all my fleets back here. And we'll go out and look for that other guy once it becomes a thing to do. Alrighty then, we're gonna bring over another load of troops to take care of that noise. So you guys get on the boats, and let's deal with this shit. Well, that's not good. Let's have a look at that in a second. That's weird. Oh yeah, he broke through there. Well, that's expensive, isn't it? Really, you want to do transport down there? I don't think so. But you guys, you're going to be a reserve. So you're going to stand there. Actually, if you're going to be a reserve, no, that should be fine. Not entirely sure how he got past. I think the Norse have this kind of well in hand. Oh, for fuck's sake. Wow, we just wiped out 10,000 infantry. That's cool. Yeah. We're gonna have a look at this in a second. Won that. Lost that. That's fine. We've engaged the enemy. That's probably not good. Ah. Well, that's inconvenient. Well, well. Don't really have the manpower to do any of this. So you guys come down there. You keep sieging that. And yeah, that was fun. He seems kind of determined to. Back, like, how many can actually stand here? 48, yeah, that should be fine. I only have one army here now, everything else has been wiped out. That's slightly disconcerting. That siege is over, cool. Okay. Drop, split. Go. That's still not enough. Wow. Okay, so you guys get back on the ships. Bali, thank you. You go to port there, pick up them, come here, you go pick up these guys, you need to consolidate into something slightly more useful. Come with. Okay, come here. Pick up some more dudes, if you please. And let's see. Occupied that. Not sure what that's all about. And you need to get out. Moving. You guys Let's see, go there. Just keep on advancing. It's important to keep moving forward. Thank you for uploading a picture randomly and telling me about it. That's really, really good. Sieges. Who are you? Come down there and reinforce them. Same thing with you. And yeah, we need to pick up you as well. That's a transport fleet forming up, that's fine. Did I lose the army I sent on it? No, I think that's this one. Yeah. So you guys go there. We'll see about sieging down this Italian shit over here. I should probably send some of my regular armies back, but I don't wanna. I kinda want the Norse to take care of this for me. I don't wanna spend more manpower than I absolutely have to. And there you go, you keep sieging that. Yeah, you poop out of siege and go kill him. And that should lock down that. You guys get on. Okay. Merge this. Wow, insta squish. Do I have a transport fleet nearby? Are you a transport fleet? Totally transport fleet. Are you needed up here? Well, you're not, though. Hello? I see. That makes sense. Well, hold up. This fleet's out again. Should I get a... Let's get a... an admiral. There we go. He should be able to take care of this. Oh, they ran. Where they run to? Can I catch him? We totally can. Okay. Anything else we need to worry about around these parts? Merge you. How are you balanced? Fair and balanced. And yeah, apart from that, the Norse probably have this well in hand, I don't know. Who are you? Georgia. Good on you, Georgia. Georgia! Um, I should probably be declaring on Volga right about now, shouldn't I? Yeah. But first I have to go take care of some things. So I'll see you guys around. Cheers.